million years later.
Oh, what happened?
Dinosaur hair!
We're all awake, Forky.
I just drew it for the
God
sake
damn
of
it.
God damn it! Oh, shut!
Ah, wait! The old arena's abandoned.
Yeah, it's all broken and dusty.
Wait. No. It's been 20 million years! That's impossible! Yeah, that's literally impossible. Branch is dead! Branch is dead! Oh my god! He's dead!
Oh my god!
Why aren't we dead? Oh yeah, he's a living thing and we're like toys.
Oh yeah. But no, I'm not!
I think my time machine on my butt has worn out! That means it's been a roll now! Means we won't be able directive? What? Who did that?
Wally. Yeah.
Directive?
Wally.
Ah!
Eva.
Wally. What the hell is going on here?
Wally! This is 100 years in the future for you humans. Actually, you are toys.
20 million years in the future.
Oh, sorry. I get mixed
Wait,
up.
Wait, we've been asleep for 20 million years?
Yeah, yes. You're alive because you are a toy.
I have footage. Show us! That is why you have been asleep for 20 million years.
Eva.
Whoa! How do we get back home?
You need to bat.
But we haven't eaten in years. There's no way. What about bean burrito?
They stopped making bean burrito.
What? They did?
Bean soup? No beans.
Baked beans?
No beans. I told you for the 500th time.
Yes, Eva. I have a speech from our captain. Shall I play it?
No, we need to try and take these home. They'll die if they stay here much longer. Look at all the that Canadian motorbike one who looks like Keanu Reeves.
Yes.
I need to get home. And number one, I don't look like Keanu Reeves. Second of all, he played me in Toy Story 4. That's why you sound like him. Oh yeah, thank you. Kaboom!
Is he meant to sound like that?
I don't know, Eva.
But, Forky, try and smack it. Look.
Ow! My legs!
Not working!
Don't worry, Forky.
Maybe smack Woody's.
Let me do the honors. It looks sexy as robot's canoe.
Not working.
Okay, let me smack it some more.
What about Forky can smack it?
No, I wanna. Oh yeah. Oh, that feels
good. Ow! I have a girlfriend!
Help me up, Eva!
I don't have arms.
Yes, you do. It's right there.
Not enough to bring you up.
Oh, come on. Get you, Spock. Yeah? Can you help me up? Sure.
Oh, we're going home.
Nothing weird will happen ever again.
Hello?